This project that we're doing is for an exhibition at MoCA. And so what we're doing is we're creating these cloaks to represent different mental illnesses and raise awareness for that, because the exhibition that's currently going on at MoCA is also based upon mental illness, and so it's kind of like a collaboration in that.
Our field trip to MoCA broadened my perspective on mental illnesses. One thing I learned is that one of every five people suffer from some sort of mental illness, and that it is a more common problem than we know about.
The exhibit has really inspired me because I thought, when I was looking around, I thought it was really interesting how different artists decide to interpret their point of view on mental illness, and so I really was able to like look at that and reflect on how I can put that into my own work, not just with this exhibition, but also with my own personal work that I'm creating, because my personal exhibition is also based on mental illness.
My experience at the museum, it was amazing. I saw a lot of different mental illnesses and how people with mental illnesses like create art. I did some research on autism and I learned that people with autism, it's hard for them to make eye contact. So I'm still trying to figure out if I want to make the hood out of cardboard or fabric, and I'm gonna put eyes and they're gonna be like looking in away from the viewer. So I'm excited to make that as well.
Since I've been doing my whole IB portfolio on mental illness, I wanted to focus. So I've been focusing most of my work based on research and other people's experience with mental illness. At MoCA, it was really nice to see like many different interpretations of mental illness, either from someone who's looking, kind of looking into someone else having the illness, like, or someone who's actually suffering with it. I liked the PTSD pieces, and the one of the daughter kind of looking through at her mom going through it. I was really inspired by the people kind of from the outside looking in.
I've definitely learned that mental illness, like, it's important to talk about it because it's more of a shared experience than we think it is. It's a very intimate issue, but I feel like it definitely needs more awareness. And I feel like it should be something that we should be able to talk about more often.